Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to be doing another reaction to Impractical Jokers. I don't know what videos I'll be seeing, but I know it's going to be a variety of, you know, clips from all the seasons, so let's just get to the video.
For a better tomorrow. Is it ever okay to say nice boobies? Yes. Okay. Why don't you tell them about itself? Is it ever okay to say nice boobies? Yes, if boobies is referring to something other than female breasts.
Yes.
Does anyone here speak the Queen's English? You know, they call over Proper there, English. You know,
they call their children boobies.
Right, they call children boobies.
Oh, wow.
If it was bring your kids to work day and bring your boobies kids to work and I was day. English, I would say, oh, nice boobies.
Yes, and you've got a nice set of boobies if they have twins. Is it ever okay to say nice titties? Yes.
Look at Sal. Can't keep it together.
What's back there, Sal? What are you looking at?
If the word doesn't refer to what you think it does, then that's where you learn something. Titties doesn't necessarily have to mean the female breast.
Sal, hold it together.
Oh my
so,
gosh.
Let's say, for instance, you come and say to you, right? If you're wearing a titty brand. Oh, okay, bring that up. As long as it doesn't refer to the female breast, we're okay.
Absolutely.
Oh my gosh, so funny.
Oh, what the f is that?
Those are 5-week-old kittens, buddy.
Oh, they are adorable.
Oh, God. Oh, God. That looks like it was... Oh, it's meowing.
Get one more. Bring it. One more.
Come on, my f***ing face.
My phase one right, kittens. Right,
there you go, buddy. You survived phase one.
Yeah. All right, let's take out the kittens.
All right, buddy.
Bring in the next phase of life.
Phase of life? There's one other phase. Kitten's cat.
Here we go, bud. Yeah.
There we go. Oh my god.
And here they are.
Guys, I can't do it. Wait, before you do it. Wait. Please hold me, please. Before you do it, can you just tell them? Guys, oh my god.
Just get him, kitten. Here's the cat number one. Here's another one. Oh. Two cats.
Can they sense my fear?
You look less scared than a tarantula. My bull.
I can't do this. I'm afraid they're gonna sense how afraid I am. Oh my god. Stop, they're fighting. Oh, what is that?
That's a stink.
That's a stink.
You got plexiglass around you. Is that to keep things in?
Want to keep things out?
What is that? Don't.
Breathing techniques. My name's Brian Quinn. I'm a breathing expert, and I learned that in India. You can't walk 2 feet in India.
This
without
is so
somebody
funny.
You and be like, hey, man, relax. Calm down, man.
What, Jamaica?
Relaxing through labor. Demonstration. Wait, what?
Yeah, you're going to demonstrate how to relax through labor, bud. Oh, Stephanie?
Stephanie?
This is your real punishment. This device simulates the pains of childbirth.
So what I'm going to do, I'm going to place the pads on your abdomen, and it's going to contract your muscles, just like during labor, like a baby's about to come out. 8 levels of intensity. So we're going to put it on level 1, and it says, if your water just broke.
Tell him how to relax, buddy. God, the key is to remain calm. Don't tell somebody, go f*** yourself. You gotta relax through this. I think
give him a minute.
See, so that's like what contractions feel like, huh?
All right, so now we're gonna go up to level 2, okay?
That was level one.
You guys. Okay. All right. I mean, it's bearable, obviously. I can do it because I'm doing it.
That little son of a bitch into the world. Clawing his way towards your genitalia. Right through your genitalia. Oh, yeah. How do you girls do this? What level is this? What level is this?
This is 8.
Okay. Oh my god! Yeah! So yeah!
Breaking it! Breaking the thing!
Just I got that Steven baby out of me! Okay, Wyatt, what is wrong with you?
All right, that's it. You just had your baby.
So now starts the hard part. What to name it?
All right, guys, that was my reaction on Impractical Jokers. Various clips from all the seasons. It was a lot of fun to watch, and it's just great to laugh. Before I end this video, I just want to briefly tell you that I have another upcoming mini film coming out next Friday. It's going to be Batman Arkham City Harley Quinn's Revenge. I kind of wanted to do a mini movie of Harley Quinn's Revenge for a while since I did my mini series back, I think it was, yeah, November. And so I'll be releasing Batman Arkham City Harley Quinn's Revenge next Friday on YouTube. You should hopefully, I'll probably post something leading up to the film. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, give it a like and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video.